adopt cleanliness. Send the message to the masses.
Hello friends, few of you are smiling and few are amazed to see me that how come I am here. I felt that I am very important and all the people use me. You must be thinking that do all the people actually use me or I am important for few people in the society for whom I am the source of their living? Yes, I am a broom. People use me for cleaning. Today, through the characters of this video, Nandi and Meera, I will make you aware of the need of cleanliness and people who help in keeping the surrounding clean.
The objectives of the video are 1. To realize the importance of cleaning. 2. To appreciate the contribution of cleaners or sweepers in the society.
It is so hot today.
Yes, I'm having fun.
Where does bad smell coming from? The smell comes whenever the wind blows.
I felt the same. Let us go and find out.
Look, there's a heap of garbage outside Rama Kaki's house. From where the smell is coming?
It seems that she has thrown the garbage of her house outside and it is smelling even more because of rain. Kaki, please come outside.
Meera and Nandi, how come you both are here?
We have not come on our own. We have been called here.
But I didn't call you both.
You have not called us, but the smell of the garbage kept outside your house had called us.
Both of you are joking that garbage called you here.
We are not joking, Kaki. The way we have come here, because of the smell of this garbage. In the same way, it is also inviting various diseases. Not only you, but several people will fall sick because of this garbage.
Kaki, you cleaned your own house, but you have thrown the garbage outside without thinking about the environment of your surroundings.
It has rotten because of the rain.
Look at the house flies and mosquitoes buzzing around it.
Even I sense the bad smell inside the house, but could not understand where it was coming from.
Our teacher told us that mosquitoes and house flies carry germs from one place to another on their legs and wings and spread diseases.
Can we see these germs if they come flying along with house flies and mosquitoes?
No, Kaki, we cannot see them with naked eyes. They are the microorganisms which become the carriers of various diseases.
It means if these germs come to my house along with house flies and mosquitoes, And if these mosquitoes and house flies bite Munna or contaminate his food by sitting on it, then he can fall sick.
Yes, Kaki, that is why from now onwards, never throw garbage outside your house.
Then where shall I throw it? Chunnu, the sweeper is very irregular to work.
Chunnu Kaka cannot be held responsible to keep the village clean. It is the responsibility of everyone.
Kaki, how do you dispose of kitchen waste? Like vegetable and fruit peels, eggshells, stale food, dry leaves from the yard, etc. and the other waste from home like glass bottles, any metal, paper, etc. Do you segregate them before disposal?
All type of garbage is filth, so I dispose of everything together.
That is wrong, Kaki. Wet and dry waste should be segregated before disposal. Masterji told us that in cities, green bins are kept to throw wet waste and blue bins are kept to throw dry waste, everywhere by the municipal corporation, so that people do not throw garbage on the road.
Masterji also told us that dry waste like glass bottle, any metal, paper, etc. can be recycled to be used again.
What is recycle?
Recycle means to prepare useful objects from the used material.
Let us tell you something interesting. You can even prepare something very important from the wet waste.
Nothing can be made out of garbage. It's filth.
It is possible, Kaki. Our Masterji told us that collect the wet waste in 1 foot deep hole called compost pit. Throw waste like dry leaves, stale food, fruit and vegetable peels, etc. in it. In a few days, it will decompose to form compost, which can be used as a fertilizer in kitchen gardens.
This is an organic fertilizer and hence is very useful. Even Kaka can use it in the farm.
It means the chemical fertilizer which we purchase from the market will not be required in the field?
Chemical fertilizer should not be used in the fields. Chemical mixed fertilizer is not good for the crops. Such fertilizer destroys the nutrients of the soil and the crop.
You have shared a great information. I will ask your Kaka to dig a hole in the yard.
Namaste, Meera Didi. Namaste, Nandi Didi.
Namaste, Munna.
Mummy, I'm hungry. Give me something to eat.
Take this apple and eat.
Munna, wash your hands before eating. But why, Didi? My hands are clean.
You were playing outside and hence might be carrying germs which you can't see.
We must wash our hands after defecation, playing outside, coming from outside and before eating something. If we do not do so, then germs in our hands can enter our body through food we eat and make us fall sick.
Munna, your nails are too long and dirty. Kaki, why didn't you cut his nails?
What's the big deal? I will cut his nails.
Kaki, Kaki, look at Munna's nails carefully. They are so dirty. This can be the reason for Munna to fall sick.
How is it possible?
It is possible, Kaki. This filth can enter Munna's body with food and can make him suffer with an infection and he can fall sick.
I will cut his nails today.
Kaki, when we asked you that why did you throw garbage outside, you replied because Chunnu sweeper didn't come to collect it today.
Yes, I said that.
Kaki, is it only Chunnu Kaka's responsibility to keep the village clean? If he falls sick again, will all the people in the village throw the garbage outside their homes?
If this happens, then there will be filth everywhere and hence diseases will spread.
But children, this is Chunnu's job to keep the village clean. Why should we do his work?
Chunnu Kaka clears the filth spread by us. How can keeping the village clean be only his job? We should be thankful to him, as our village looks neat and beautiful because of him.
Kaki, even Mahatma Gandhi, the father of our nation, said that no work can be considered small or big. We all must do our work on our own.
Don't you remember that on 2nd October 2014, our Prime Minister initiated Swachh Bharat campaign? If he, being a Prime Minister, can hold the broom in his hand to keep his surroundings clean, then why not we?
We should take some inspiration from him and should not rub off our responsibility by saying it's the duty of a particular segment of the society. Kaki, many people like Chunnu Kaka clean roads, toilets, parks, drains and manholes. While cleaning manholes and drains, because of breathlessness, anything bad can happen with them.
Children, you are correct.
We must keep thanking such people. Because of them, our environment looks clean and beautiful.
Friends, picking me is not the responsibility of any one section of the society. No one should hesitate in holding me. One should feel proud because I help you in keeping your environment clean.
Children, you opened my eyes today.
Kaki, promise us that you will not only take care of the cleanliness of your surroundings, but will also take care of the village and even inspire others to do so.
Yes, children, from now on, I will take care of the personal hygiene as well as environmental cleanliness.
I hope that you would have liked the video and got important information about cleanliness. Always keep yourself and your surroundings clean.